tell you that I love you. Don't test my love, accept my love. Don't test my love, because maybe I don't love y'all that much. Don't ask what kind of music I'm gonna play tonight. Just stay wide, give for yourself a while. And if you must put me in a box, make sure it's a big box with lots of windows and a door to walk through and a nice high chimney so we can burn, burn, burn all the things that we don't like and watch the ashes fly up to heaven, maybe all the way to India. I like that. All the ancient kings came to my door. They said, you wanna be an ancient king too? I said, ah, oh, yes, very much, but I think my time is wrong. They said, time is a relative, but it's a mystery, Einstein. I said, really mean that? They said, what do you think we come here for? Our goddamn health or something? Everybody's waiting for the Messiah. The Jews are waiting, Christians are waiting, also the Muslims. I know how I hate to wait, like even for a bus or something, an important phone call. So I can just imagine how darned impatient everyone must be getting. So I think that it's time now, time to reveal myself. I am the Messiah, I am the Messiah. Yes, I think you heard me right. I am the Messiah. I'm just gonna wait till next year, build up the suspense a little, make it a really big surprise. But I could just not resist. It's like when you got this big secret, just bursting to tell someone. Well, it was kinda like that with this. Now that I've told you, this great weight's been lifted. Dr. Nesbitt was right. Well, he's my therapist. He said, get it out in the I tell you that I love you, don't test my love, accept my love, don't test my love, because maybe I don't love you all that.